fantastic beast, a huge franchise to be part of. What's it been like? I guess, I mean, particularly JK, I know she's been very hands-on with this.
It's weird because she, the part of the remit that she said that she wanted everybody to be treated really well on the set, and everyone, I mean, I've been on a lot of big sets, but the catering on this was the best I think I've ever seen. And just the whole ethic on set was wonderful. You have to remember that J.K. Rowling came from literally nothing, written all these amazing books. I mean, have you seen the Fantastic Beasts trailer? It's fantastic. And they're only, I don't know, about a third of the way in post, so I think there'll be more trailers released. But it's just a wonderful franchise, and, you know, Daniel Radcliffe was great as Harry Potter, but he was an unknown, and he sort of came through, and he became Harry Potter. Whereas Eddie Redmayne is already a brilliant and wonderful and established actor. So he brings so much more weight to the franchise. Not more than Daniel, because Daniel was Harry, but he brings this new kind of weight to bringing the, you know, bringing the prequel. This is basically the prequel to Harry Potter, bringing it forward and making it very interesting. I'm so honoured to work with Eddie. He's such a humble, lovely guy, and a brilliant actor to work with, you know, fantastic.
He's a fantastic actor. We've seen little snippets, obviously, as him, as Newt. What do you think fans can expect from the character, though? Because I think we still kind of don't really know exactly what kind of a hero he's going to be.
Well, they're trying to keep that. I mean, the film was actually codenamed Boswell for a long time. It wasn't even called... When I first got booked for it, I didn't even know what it was. That's how secretive they were. It's difficult to say exactly what his character is, but he's very, very clever, and he's had a few unfortunate things that have happened to him. And it's just, it really is, I hate to say it, but could it be more magical than Harry Potter? I think it is. The way it's crafted, it has so much finesse. It's just beautiful. Really, every frame is beautiful. It's going to be a wonderful piece. I can't wait. I'm so excited.
Do you think, again, it's a good thing that they've got a backbone of British talent in the film? Obviously, yourself, Eddie, and Colin Farrell as well.
Yeah, no, a lot of British, well, Irish, don't forget. Remember, I'm half Irish and half Sicilian, so I'm born in the East End, you know. But, a lot of British talent, and it's so wonderful that they're still making these huge films here. I mean, they could. This is basically a huge American... I mean, it's American... funded, of course, but they're still shooting here, and it's great to see the British industry alive and well. Where, you know, Pinewood is always busy, Leavesden, or now Warner Brothers Studios is always busy, Shepperton's always busy. So the British industry is, you know, film industry is alive and well, for sure.